Hi there, glad to have you aboard. We are starting off today's course with a par 4 first hole. Time to put this in the fairway. What do you say? All right, we'll take that. And second shot here on the first. Well, this one might be a little bit long, but let's see what happens. Oh, yeah, that's gonna do just fine. Great work. All right, here we go. This one for the birdie. Oh, my. All right, setting up. 6 feet from the cup. This putt's good so far. All right, in the cup for the par. And you're at even par currently. Teeing it up on the second hole. Well, look at you putting for eagle now. That's fine work. Fine work indeed. If you can drop this, that'll be your eagle. Oh. And here we go, potential birdie. Looking good. And after that one, you'll go down to one under par. And what will happen on the third? Let's find out. Nice looking shot. Setting up about 115 yards out. Nicely played. and 22 feet from the cup. Five feet to the cup from here. Looking pretty good. Good job. That's dropping on in for par. All right, staying at one under after that one. Okay, longer par four on this hole. And 200 yards or so to the pin, and five strokes off the lead. This one's heading a little bit to the left. This one's your third, and five strokes off the lead. And the chip will go down, and there's your birdie. And that needs one more look, I think. Let's cue the replay. Under par for the round. Teeing it up on the fifth. Well, that's no good. I think this is getting sandy. A little wayward on that approach. Here's our second shot on this fifth hole. Okay, we could save par here with this putt. Okay, moving on. And currently sitting at 2 under par. This one's a par 4 hole. Setting up in the bunker. Okay, greenside sand. Let's see what you have. And for the save. Get there. Oh, that was a good effort. That was a good effort from that distance. That hole put you up to 1 under. Let's see how this par 5 goes. Nice swing. Second shot here on the 7th. Okay, third shot. And that's gonna go. That's a fancy club work. Congrats on the shot. Okay. And we're going to fire up a replay after that one. Brought your score down to 3 under. And the eighth hole laid out right in front of us here. Let's see what we can do. Good job. We're on the green. All right. Staring down a birdie putt here. Oh. All right, nice 3-footer to deal with. Okay, moving on to the next. And I'll keep you at 3 under par. Teeing off now in a long par 4. Well, that'll happen. Okay, hole number 9, shot number 2. Let's see what you got. Well, not your best contact. No, this isn't good. This isn't good at all. Okay, here's our third shot. Here's your fourth shot. From that lie, that'll work just nicely. All right, for the bogey. Right by. And this one for double bogey, currently sitting at 1 under par. Here comes the 10th hole. And we're about 135 to the pin. Nicely struck. Okay, 25 footer to go. Okay, this one's a three-footer. Okay, time to head over to the next hole. And one under after that one. Let's see what we can do here on the 11th. Nice swing onto that one. Okay, we're about 250 to the pin. All right, on the green and under regulation, you got a putt for eagle, and that's fantastic. Sink this, and you get down to three under par. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. No, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? Here we go. Let's drop this and get your par. All right, you're gonna stick right there at one under after that one. And this hole is a long par four hole. Nope, this one's hooked. Pin's about 145 yards away. And this is your third shot. This is potentially to save par. Ah, no good. Ten feet to go. Could be a good one. Ouch, right by the hole. And 4 feet to go. And you're one over at the moment. This hole's a par four. All right, setting up in the fairway sand. Okay, I'm liking it. Back in the fairway, that's great. Setting up for our third shot. Bounce right, come on. Approach shot worked out just fine. Here we go. This is for par. I went right by. Okay, bogey putt coming up. This putt's going. And your bogey putt will drop. All right, you're sitting at two over. And here comes hole number 14 at us. That's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. Sink this, you could save par. There's almost nothing left of this one. And you're three over on your round. Stepping onto a par four hole on this one. Second shot here on the 15th. I don't think you're gonna like this. Well, unfortunately, we missed the green here. Okay, from the greenside sand. Hopefully we get up and down from here. Okay, throw that wedge away and grab your putter. We're on. This one's a 9-footer. Well done. Okay, 3 over par for you. Good luck here on the 16th. Oh man, heading to the bunker. This is our 3rd shot. Oh, just filleted that out of the bunker. Very, very nice. Here comes a 3-footer. Looking good. And 2 strokes above par currently. This hole's a par 3. Beautiful swing. Okay, we're on the green. Here we go, birdie putt. Now that one could have used a bit more pace. Okay, let's head to the next. And right now you are 2 over par. Let's see how you do here on the 18th. Sweet. This one's around 135 yards out. Smart shot.
And for a final score of 73. Just a little too much power. This one's for par. This putt's tracking.
Ooh.
And here's a putt for a final score of 75. And for the final hole, that one drops on in for bogey.
And as this round comes to an end, it'll be plus +3 for you.
Well, that is all she wrote for me. I had an enjoyable time ripping around the links with you today. See you next time.